Welcome to our release video showcasing the new features for the Titanium Base ASC Flex in Exocad Elefsina 3.2. In this video, we will demonstrate how to utilize the new angled screw channel feature to ensure a precise and efficient workflow. Please note that the latest ASC Flex library from Medentika is compatible only with Exocad DentalCAD version 3.2 Elefsina and later. By following these instructions, you will optimize your lab's digital processes and achieve high-quality restorations. Begin by creating your order in Exocad Elefsina 3.2 and upload the required scans. Select the CAD library that matches your order. In this example, it is the L series of Medentika, compatible with Straumann bone level. Choose the article code and corresponding abutment height of the Titanium Base ASC Flex. In this example, use L16101SF with an abutment height of 4.5 mm, compatible with the RC implant interface. Select the scan body present in your scan file. Ensure you select the correct scan body to ensure a precise fit. Medentika offers both the previous generations and latest minus SB scan bodies, which are similar to the Straumann metal scan bodies. After matching the scan body, the Titanium Base ASC Flex is positioned directly in the jaw. Proceed with the usual design steps according to dental technical requirements up to the abutment bottom step. At the abutment bottom step, use the new angled screw channel feature in Exocad Elefsina 3.2. The open window of the titanium base is positioned labially, and the screw channel angulation is carried out in this direction only. Click on the advanced option. Choose the draggable or clickable option to position the angled screw channel as desired. In this example, the draggable option is used to position the screw channel palatally by 25 degrees. The titanium base rotates depending on the prosthetic interface. In this case, there are four possible positions. For hexagonal compatibilities, there are six positions, and for three-point connections, there are three. For screw-retained bridge and bar applications, Medentika's titanium bases can rotate steplessly 360 degrees around the implant axis. After aligning the screw channel correctly, continue with the remaining steps as usual. We hope you enjoy designing your construction with the new feature of Exocad Elefsina 3.2 on the Titanium Base ASC Flex from Medentika. By following these steps, you can efficiently create high-quality restorations on the Titanium Base ASC Flex. This process enhances your laboratory's digital capabilities, making it easier to achieve precise and reliable restorations. With the Medentika library, you can optimize your workflow and significantly improve the quality of your dental restorations.